The second assault had begun. The plan was a simple one. The SHC were to attack from the sea and secure the three obstacles. Here, here, and here. This would allow the heavy stuff to get through, ready for phase two. However, the Teddy's battlemaster, the mysterious Von Krippelspeck, was waiting with his giant gun of doom, waiting to blow them back into history. The Teddies were ready to defend, but time wasn't on their side. It all hinged on one thing. Could Von Krippelspeck sink the SHC ship, or would the Squirrel Attack Force break through and thwart him?
Thank you. Some of this, you!